You guys laying it off before you step off? We're just going into the tent now.
Like a whole yeah. So obviously most of the time you keep it at that level.
Only in the winter.
Okay.
Summertime we go ahead and float it up. Typically we take it up to about the 44 foot mark.
Just for demand.
Yeah, but we've been fighting chlorine residuals. You know, this is the end of the line. So
yeah.
It comes all the way out here.
Off the lake. That was cool. Okay, who's next?